Okay, so what's up, guys? I'm gonna teach you how to throw a cast net. But I have a tripod here, so I hope y'all can see me. Here's a cast net. Yeah, that's about the gist of it. Okay, let me throw this, and then I'll show y'all. Okay. I'm gonna come over here so y'all can see the shot. This thingy. This is the top. So then I have that there. Then I go up here and I grab this. I hold that with my finger. Like that, right? So that'll begin to be there. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start. Oh, that was not a very good throw. I threw that incorrectly. But yeah. There's a lot of ways. Generally, you're gonna have it on your hand like this. And then I grab little loops like that. I keep on lining up, till I get to the top. And you just got a handful of this. I throw the cast net a lot. So I have a lot of experience with this. It's pretty cool. So yeah. Also, thank you to all of those who have subscribed, liked, and turned on post notifications. I really appreciate that. If you could share this channel, that would be an amazing. Get the sub count up, and thank you to all 52 of you who have subscribed. That's amazing. Alright, I got all this in my hand. Put that right there. See, I'm holding that with my pointy finger and my thumb. Just got it under there. I'm not sticking it into holes or anything. Just have it there. So then I grab this, pile it on there, put it on a foot or two, and I got that. So then it's gonna look like this. That's pretty much how to throw a cast net. So like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Thanks for watching, and have a good day. Peace out, y'all. Oh, crap. I didn't stop recording.